2 years ago, we were in crisis. Democrats rescued the economy. The biggest single-year gain on record. 7.9 million new jobs. A record drop in unemployment. Now, Democrats are working to lower costs, tackling gas prices by releasing 1 million barrels of oil per day from our reserves. And they just passed a $35 a month cap on insulin. Democrats are getting things done to create jobs and lower costs. House Majority PACs responsible for the content of this ad.